Namaste. Hostel defines the meaning of all other hostels. Chidnad Vidya Mandir Hostel provides the friendliest environment to the students.
It's not only meant for studies, it also provides room for one to develop his own skills in his interest. The morning jogging sets the mind for the whole day tasks.
When junior asks for any academic assistance, seniors are there to render their hands. Food provided in the hostel would be nutritious and healthy. It nourishes our body and soul. In the preparation time, students are supported, facilitated, and guided by the staff.
Weekends are so special to the hostel. I have seen it. Movies, visiting parents, going home, going to temples are some of the important events that occurs in our receiving hostel. In the hostel, we were used to play half an hour in the morning and 2 hours in the evening, which makes us be healthy and stay fit. The hostelers represent school in various sports such as cricket, athletics, football, basketball, swimming, badminton, and net hockey. It's scheduled in our personal calendar of memories.
CVM Hostel is a dream come true experience for me personally. I realize that I have lived every moment fruitfully in the hostel. This day is journaled as one of the best parts of my life.